Welcome to the Seller Roundtable e-commerce coaching and business strategies with Andy Arnott and Amy Wiese.
I think that, going back to the inserts, people don't spend enough time on crafting those. Like, I mean, if you think about it, you know, I'm not sure what, I've never seen Amy's insert for her Sifties, but to me, with a product like that, you know, a picture of her and her family with her cat, you know, and kind of a backstory on why she created it in a, you know, even if it's a flyer form, like something like that, if people see that you're a family business, they are so much more likely to go the extra mile, because, you know, a lot of those people are going to have families, or they're going to know that they're dealing with a person, not a giant corporation. So many people that shop on Amazon think that all of us are these like giant multinational corporations with like unlimited bank accounts. So they have no problem, you know, returning stuff or like kind of treating us a little bit differently than like the mom and pop shop, like in their neighborhood on the corner, because they go in and see that person, you know, all the time. I think if you put a face behind the brand and tell the story, that you're going to be much more likely to get people to connect with your brand and to get a positive experience and give you positive feedback.
That's a great point. And that's something, you know, you could be doing in enhanced brand content too, right? If you have a trademark and you could do that, then if you have a family oriented type product, you know, putting yourself as the founder of the company, why you created it, kind of your story, you know, to connect more with your audience, I think is a great strategy.
Thanks for tuning in. Join us every Tuesday at 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time for live Q&A and bonus content after the recording at sellerroundtable.com. Sponsored by the ultimate software tool for Amazon sales and growth, sellerseo.com and amazingathome.com.